Every morning, Luna the moon would wave goodbye as her friend, the sun, took over the sky. One special dawn, the sun seemed extra excited. "Luna, stay a moment longer. I want to show you what I do during the day." Luna's friends, the owl, rabbit, and fox, watched curiously as the sun began his daily dance. First, the sun warmed the flowers, making them open their petals to greet the morning. Then he helped the trees make their food through their leaves, a special magic called photosynthesis. The rabbit watched in wonder as sunflowers turned their heads to follow the sun's path across the sky. The clever fox watched children playing happily in the warm sunlight, making shadows dance as they jumped and twirled. Even the wise owl, usually asleep during day, was amazed by the sun's warmth giving energy to all living things. "I help plants grow, keep everyone warm, and light the way," the sun explained proudly. "And when you rest," Luna smiled, "I watch over everyone's dreams and guide the tides. We're like two dancers in the sky," the sun beamed. "You bring the quiet and stars, and you bring warmth and growth. Together, we make a perfect team." The woodland friends learned that day and night each bring their own kind of magic. "And that's why," Luna whispered to the sleepy children below, "every sunrise and sunset is a special moment when both kinds of magic meet. For more magical stories about the wonders of nature, don't forget to subscribe."